just what I needed.
Frank, what are you doing?
Doing these backwards savages a favor, son. They gotta learn that their superstitions don't help right now. Only ingenuity and technology do. They also look damn upsetting, don't you think?
I guess, but you're still hurt. Maybe tone it down a notch and leave the art critique to someone else, all right?
I suppose. I'll be right behind you. Just one last good swing.
Do you know how many generations of my people carved those totems?
You know I had to do that.
You really could have been a bit more careful.
It had to look convincing. We've got bigger problems than a few destroyed wards.
And with your wanton destruction, they might be bigger than before. They offered powerful protection. I hope it was worth it.
You know damn well it was. He mustn't suspect anything.
I understand. My task is the hunt. Yours to keep him in the dark.
That's Pierceclaw. Wish I knew what they're talking about. Would have expected him to be more upset. And Frank seemed more worried than angry, too. Heard they're for protection. Never found out against what, though. They look so strange. Almost alien. Even without Frank's handiwork, they're all twisted and disturbing. Stop looking at them. Their chants are poison. Their murmurs are banishment. I must not be near them.
Ow, my head! Damn, that hurts.
I think I've seen enough. I better go.
Thank you.
just what I needed. Growth smothers everything around here. Could have sworn it stayed clear of the totems until now. The makeshift wards begin to fail. That's just what I needed. Soul. Looks like I'm too late. just what I needed. The old truck may look rusty and beaten, but the engine and wheels are all you need to get going, right? Well, maybe a few parts more. But for now, let's focus on setting up camp. We have to fix all the stations and see if we can do anything about the truck.
At least there's hope of getting out of here.
Am I the only one who thinks looking for more people is a bad idea? We should focus on resources.
You seem nervous, Paul. You got a problem with having more company?
It's not like that. But you must have realized there's not much food and water to go around as it is. And if you ask me, it feels like some ain't exactly modest when taking their share. Also, the more you have to risk your neck out there, the bigger the chance something horrible will follow you to camp.
And yet, there's something you're not telling me. Just like everyone else around here.
All I'm saying is, some people don't appreciate you the way I do. We're getting along, right, Carter? But what if the next bozo disagrees with us? It's not worth the risk.
You might have a point, but you know what I appreciate? Honesty. I'm not fond of all this secrecy, my friend.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.